time out and everyone can get that car so they got the pull-out decisions.
You came out really strong in the first period, 7 shots alone in the first period. What was the key to establishing your presence so early?
You know, things were just working this game. We made a few changes in the lineups. I was playing with some new people. My line mates, Sam and Sarah, were playing great, and they set me up for a lot of really nice shots and opportunities. So I'm going to give most of the credit to them for that period.
On a penalty kill, the third, tied up at 2, you scoring that short end. Can you just take us through that goal?
Yeah, honestly, I was just trying to possess the puck. You know, I didn't want to throw it away. I wanted to keep it as long as possible and burn off some time, and I threw it short side and squeaked in.
Playing center tonight, was that a little exciting for you?
Yeah, it's